All right, this Blaznik motherfucker got with the program. I was just going to say he needs to get with the program, but he got with the program. I am surprised that this homie right here has got a red square, that there's even enough players to actually manage to get up there in the first place. I'm legitimately a little surprised that there have been enough matches going on that somebody can rise to a red square. And I thought, like, I have heard Shadow Mitsuru is actually very strong in the proper hands. So we're about to find out. So obviously, we're not on the PS3 version. We're not there. I'm not gonna learn pad. Who's gonna bother doing that? I can't bother doing that. It's too much time. It's too much effort. It's just too much stuff. And I just can't do it. So we're still here on the 360 version. But yeah, there's actually... Apparently weekdays are better than weekends, because I've been finding matches just fine so far today. And today's a Monday. My sleep schedule, though, that's all fucked up. Is she... That's some weird coloring right there. Like, it looks like she ripped some holes in a lot of her... Oh, that's gonna... That did not suck as much as I thought it was going to. That's gonna suck, though. Sorry, Aegis. It was nice that time when you actually had health, but you know, it's just not gonna last, Mr. But now we got Aegis. Oh, come on, man. Yeah, Orgia mode Aegis rocking right now, and this homie is using throw? Who does that? So, listen to the sweet, refreshing sound of a can of Arizona iced tea being opened. Oh yes. Sadly, their people have still not yet contacted me about proper representation. About me representing their brand in all things fighting games, but I'm sure they'll come to their senses quite soon and will hook me up with all sorts of potential opportunities and whatnot, because I... as one of the most known YouTubers in the world, deserve this chance and all of the free Arizona iced teas that would come along with it. So, let me take a sip of this wonderful Arnold Palmer half and half. I don't know why it's called light, to be perfectly honest, because I've never seen the not light version. Is there a not light version? I'm not actually sure. You know what we could do? We could go to Google. Let's go to Amazon.com. And check this shit out. And I'm gonna do, oh shit, we got meter go. Oh, that can't be useful, can it? Oh my god. So can that shit just loop continually? What? Yo, she's sticking her rapier in Aya's booty too. That's some rapier on robot booty action. That ain't right. Shadow Mitsuru's fucked up. Damn. All right, let's see here. Well, don't nobody give a shit about that. See, yeah, this is all I have ever seen. Holy shit, they have what? Word? Oh, I'm supposed to be pressing an A button? Hell no. They actually have regular. You can buy regular sized cans of Arizona iced tea on here. I didn't fucking know that shit. Blaznik, get with the program. But yeah, there's this Arnold Palmer Light, and then there's some shit called Arnold Palmer Zero. Which is the other one, which was the one I couldn't remember entirely. But yeah, so why is this one considered light when that's just the default version? Y'all need to work on your branding, man. Call me up and I got your asses. Because then you'll have dumbass people like me going out looking for the regular version. But there ain't no regular version to find, man. It's ridiculous. It's crazy. Alright, let's go Shadow Mitsuru. Show these people what's up. How does the initial bit work? I know that was very descriptive, but everybody knows what I mean when I say the initial bit. How does it work going from the white, nondescript, this person has not played very much, square, to get to the light green? I had thought it's just 10, you get 10 wins, and then you're given the green square. And then from then on, it works as normal. For those of you that may not know how it works as normal, the way it has worked, it's the same thing in Blaze Blue, it's the same thing in this game, and I assume it's probably going to be the same thing moving on, because they seem to like the system. Wait a minute. Yo, I just realized, after seeing this and talking about it at the same time, the online ranks are the same progression as Labrys' Axe. Except Labrys doesn't have a dark green and a dark blue. Or I guess no, it'd be light blue. Bodies. Yo, that was sick. This Mitsuru, I don't know who this Mitsuru player is, but Twin Cows, you're fucking sick, dog. I feel like I've seen that name before. Oh, you know what it was? I think I did see him in a lobby. I don't know why I always refer to people online as him. I mean, there is no real good way to, like, reference somebody without just him or her. Ain't nobody gonna like being called it. But yeah, I think this person was in a different lobby at one point in time, and I was looking forward to playing them, and then the lobby got disbanded, or they left, or something like that, because I remember somebody with a red square, and I can't imagine it being the Xbox 360 person that there's too many of them. Ooh, that was kind of sick. Too bad it didn't confirm. Come on, Labrys. Ouch. Well, what? Oh, wow, what? I mean, I guess technically, I don't know if Labrys can do it, but a lot of characters are capable. The only way that you can do anything out of a DP. Oh, wow, you're dead. Oh, wow, you're not dead. Can the Buku dine off of that? I would have assumed she could Buku dine off of that. Yeah, that was a waste of shadow mode. Oh, get in that ass, Labrys. Kill it. Yeah, you're dead. Nope. Actually, I don't think she will. Well, now she's dead. Nope. Should have been dead. I know. It sucks. It really sucks having to block. There's no question about that. Especially a character as fucking frightening as Mitsuru. But when you got a character like Labrys, with how bad her DP is, like, that person reacted every single time to seeing that DP and DP'd the Labrys out of it. Like, you cannot use that character's DP. It is that bad. It is so bad that you should not even be trying to use it. And it's kind of the same thing with Ken. Like, with Ken, the hitbox is just so bad that it's like, you don't really even have to bait it too hard. In general, you just kind of, it'll just whiff by itself. That's just kind of how it works. There are just some characters that don't have good DPs. And Labrys is definitely on, like, the bottom level. Damn. Hope they don't leave the lobby. Blaznik, you motherfucker! I guess that means I'm up to play next, though. Oh, so the square thing, the color square. Basically, it works in values of 10. If you get 10 wins, or no, not if you get 10 wins. If you have 10 more wins than you have losses against people with the same color square, it'll rank you up to the next color. So, like, if you, if you win 13 games against people, if you have a green square and you win, should I do it? Should I do it? Should I do it? I don't know if I should do it. I'm just watching this dude have a character crisis. Fuck it, let's do it. So if you have 13 wins and 3 losses against somebody with a similar colored square, you rank up to the next square. If you get 3 wins but 13 losses against somebody with a similarly colored square, you rank down. So due to that, I thought it would just take 10 wins in general to rank up. I mean, not to rank up, but to get a colored square. But I got the achievement for playing 20 matches, and I know I've won. I don't actually know. There's probably a way to check that, but I'm fairly certain I've gotten at least a 50% win rate. Because I've picked Ken a fair amount of the times I played online, and I've definitely won. I don't think I've lost with Ken on the 360 version.
Let's hurry up and do this.
I'm fraudulent. Really, you're gonna do GP? Okay, I'll do GP. I fucked that up. Oh, damn it. I always forget. Like, people always mash that shit, and I don't react in time. It's silly of me, but it's slow as hell, and you can... Well, actually, rolling there would have been a bad idea. Because you can roll past it, but obviously not in the corner. Wow, they gave this dude a hella easy mode one right there. God damn. Okay. I get it. Kingdom Hearts 97, you're a scrub. I'm a scrub. We're all scrubs. Holy shit, did he actually just call her a piece of shit? Okay, so that just tracks. Ah, shit. I fucked everything up. I mean, I never understand why people who DP as much as, like, these people do, don't bait it more often. Can't fuck with Rise's JB. Should've thrown again. What? Shit. Shit. My show sucks. I know it. I shouldn't have picked that character. I don't have any mix-up yet. I was literally just mashing on 5B. I was nothing more than mashing on 5B. So I can't pick that character yet. I need to work on doing other things, on actually having a neutral game plan. I didn't use. So we'll see. The issue with using his projectiles is you gotta have somebody that isn't just completely fucking random playing in the first place. Like, his kind of projectiles are the kind that you use against somebody that's actually trying to fight in neutral, and not just, you know, you gotta know what somebody's doing. And there's no way to predict what players like that are doing. Like, with me, I'm easily predictable. I was very straightforward right there. There was nothing special about what I did. There was nothing interesting about what I did. I just hit 5B. Versus somebody like this who is just like all over the damn place, and they just gonna be hitting buttons and doing shit.
I'm Ken. It's nice to meet you.
And that is not going to work well for you with Ken. It's not gonna work well for you against Elizabeth, really, if we're being perfectly honest. Because people who know how to utilize Thanatos, they blow up people free that hit buttons. Thanatos can be a scary dude. It's about the only thing scary about Elizabeth, but... And you're never really gonna eat that much damage for it. Like, I think you're pretty much better off almost always assuming a command grab during Thanatos chains versus trying to, like, respect his regular hits. How dare this person use my color? You are not good enough of a player to utilize my color. See, you're using auto combos. You're using auto combos in that move? Come on, son. Okay, well, that was just absolutely... I can't even. I'm so white girl right now, I can't even. Okay, bro, can you stop losing to this dude? Like, I bet he doesn't even know how to fall. Yeah, see, he doesn't even know you can follow that shit up. I have never actually seen another Ken player even attempt to follow that shit up. Oh, well, you are. A lot of damage right now, bro. How much is that about? Okay, this person has mashed something invincible on every single wake-up. Why are you not baiting that? I suck at this game. What's your excuse? Y'all sick? Oh. Apparently she's in recovery for a long time. Just let him whiff and blow him up. He's not even using Koromaru. He doesn't even know how to use Koromaru. Oh my god, please don't. Please, like, stop DPing. Whiff punish. Well, that doesn't even, I just realized that doesn't even do damage. Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. This is the kind of situation that always pulls you back to the character you just want to get the fuck away from. You see somebody play like this and actually win with them, and you're just sitting there like, God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. I swear to God, if you don't, okay, thank you, finally, holy shit. Stop hitting him. I think if she had stopped right there, right at that moment, you know what, I think that's what I'm gonna do. From now on, I am just going to reference people by the, what the fuck move was that? Would you stop? That doesn't even do any damage. What are you doing? And now you wasted your burst. And now you wasted your damn burst. Good job. How did you get an orange square? God damn it. But yeah, it's this kind of thing where it's like, I'm losing to these people. I'm not good enough. I haven't practiced enough with this character. Like, this dude, the only move he's used with Koromaru so far is either auto combo or regular. Oh my god, he used a different one and then didn't even bother trying to confirm it. Would you grab this dude? For fuck's sake, he is spamming the shit out of roll. Stop using that. It does no damage. Oh, body. Not body. Oh, body. See? See? Thanatos. The mash killer. He did the monster mash. He did the mash. That is the extent of my knowledge of that song. I'm gonna take another drink of Arizona iced tea.
A total reversal! The excitement of the battle still lingers!
Woo!
I'd like to close up shop for today. I shall be.
I mean, it's that level of what is the fucking, huh? What's the plural of hypocrite? Well, that's not, plural's not what I'm looking for. Because obviously the plural of hypocrite would just be, no, yeah. What word am I looking for here? Like, hypocriteness, that's not a word. Hypocriticalness? I don't know anyway. But it is that, you know, I know I'm being a hypocrite. Not necessarily a hypocrite. Because being a hypocrite would be more like, yo, these people suck and I don't. I have that amount of self-awareness to understand the fact that I'm balls at this game. I know it. But still, it's just, so far, there have been, I mean, granted, there were, like, three people on the PS3 version that, like, impressed me, and that were, like, really, actually really good, but so far, there have been, no, that Twin Cows dude was looking pretty good, so I can't shit on him. So we got that one player so far that's been impressive, but overall, I mean, just like the level of, I guess, the bad players so far, I guess I would say for sure, dude. I mean, that's the one thing you don't want to do against Thanatos is stay idle. Never stay idle. Roll, super jump, get the fuck out somehow. Because I think he's invincible during the command grab, maybe? I could be completely wrong there. It could be, it might just be that I'm not hitting fast enough, but I know like that move has armor on it. A lot of moves have armor or other properties that keep him from getting hit while a move is going on. So you have to hit him during recovery, but obviously you can chain that shit. I think the best option, I would say, I guess, against Thanatos would be to roll. This person's just mashing on roll, mashing on DP. All you have to do is just grab. Like, just spam grab, and I'm pretty sure you will blow this person up. You'll tech the DPs. You'll kill the rolls. Like, just grab everything. Or just hit all out attack? Okay? Dude, grab, please! This dude just did two rolls in a row into fucking DP. Please grab. Please get out of Orgy mode. Okay, good. That probably could have been punished. Oh, that sucks. Well, you're dead. Good burst. Combo was over, but good burst. God damn it. This is so depressing. The most depressing fact of all is the knowledge that unless I pick Ken, I'll lose to it too. That's the worst part. I know I'm only good enough to win with Ken right now. I mean, he's far and away the character I put the most effort into. There's no question about it. And so I certainly don't have any illusions as to my abilities with, you know, Akihiko or everybody else. I know I'm a fraud with them. Happening? Why do these people continue altering ready states? And both of you ready up at the same damn time? Please? Please? Thank you.
Please select your character.
Please be careful.
Let's do this!
I don't think I'm gonna pick Sho again, though. I mean, I definitely need, because there's so much shit that the one thing about that Sho has over Minazuki would be average damage output. Like, Minazuki, once he gets an awakening, will do some fucked up damage to you. Chaining together, because I know you can, with the proper combos, you can confirm off of his like wave projectile-ish super, and then end the combo with the super that they both share, which is that, you kind of use it as a reverse. Some people use it as a reversal, and you get huge damage off of it as a reversal, but they're awakening super. But obviously, Sho can't do that. Sho, actually, I feel, is one of those characters that gets significantly more mileage out of SB moves than he does actually using the meter for super attacks. Do a really nice 5B, doesn't he? I mean, not that 5B is not a good button, but you should at least be doing other stuff too. Or at least, is he like, it's Elizabeth, dude. Am I the only one noticing that this Elizabeth is doing nothing but spam roll in neutral? Like, surely I'm not alone in this. Why did that? Okay, that was actually why the entire point of grabs is that they grab rolls. Why didn't that grab? Exactly? What was going on there? Did it make that not work? Because it should have worked. Okay, don't continue. You have like 5 days to confirm that Teddy's auto combo isn't working and to stop and to not go into the unsafe part of the auto combo. He even had 150 meter to rapid that. Yo, this is blowing my damn mind. This is blowing my damn mind. Oh hey, he actually used the command grab. That's the first time I've seen that. Granted, I have not been playing Pain incredibly close attention. Good job. Moral victory. Oh my god, don't do it. Okay, do you actually know corner combos? Okay. Okay, fine. Actually, that's probably better. Can he, I wonder... Oh no, that's not gonna work now, because that's gonna smack her to the other side of the screen. Can you make that not smack to the other side of the screen? Oh god, body. Oh god, bodied in the completely opposite direction of what I thought. I thought she was gonna eat a missile to the face. I thought she was gonna eat a missile to the face, and no! Elizabeth said, put that back in your pants, girl!
That makes 3 wins!
An odd battle strategy to match an equally.
Yay, we get to watch Twin Cows again, and I'm gonna get my ass kicked by Twin Cows. Now, I'm definitely not gonna pick Sho against Twin Cows. I'm gonna pick somebody that I actually may have a chance to win with. Can you, like, let me actually, since we're all waiting, apparently Twin Cows is probably idle right now, because that's not actually what I wanted to look at. That was not at all what I wanted to look at. It's been a while since I've actually played, like, a proper game. I just realized, on the Xbox 360. Because I have been stuck in the, like... basically at around 68, 69K for ages now. I haven't... No, what was... I guess the Sonic games. But those don't really count, because I obviously didn't have any desire to play those all the way through. Yeah, I don't think, it's been a while. Why is everybody's connection, like, flickering so much? What is happening? What is going down here? Nate, no understand. Alright, now let's see, is Blaznik here? Hey, Blaznik's finally here.
Please select your character.
Here I go.
I I still want to know why that throw whiffed. I mean, I guess the most likely scenario that happened right there is he tried to throw, Elizabeth was barely out of range, and then Elizabeth started the roll, so kind of like rolled to make it look like she was in range. But technically, the throw started just a little bit earlier. That's the only potential explanation I can really think of, because the only other thing is that for some reason, like, the very first startup frames of roll are throw invincible, which would make no damn sense, because like I said, the entire point of throw of the roll is that it gets you away from everything but throw. Hey, come on, bro, show your Minazuki talents. Like, hit some button. There we go. Okay. Well, that should have been a confirmed. And now you're fucked.
You can't make this.
I think that's the one way you can really generally tell, like, good players, like, really good players versus players that are, you know, like, just starting out, or they just don't really have. That was actually a good move, though. Like, there's no way Thanatos is gonna do anything about that. He's just gonna get blown up. But now you're dead. But just watching a player and seeing, like, what they. Because I know I do this a lot, and I know, like, when I watch any kind of a good player to get an idea of, like, you know, combos, reactions to certain situations, stuff like that. Damn, however, some kind of, whatever some of the connection is going on right here, it just got weird. But just how active they are in neutral, where, like, this player is almost constantly just kind of, like, idling around in the air, or just, you know, slowly walking backwards, that kind of stuff. That's how you can, like, almost all, oh, dude, she should be dead. You better, you were using Show Minazuki, bro! I don't know why people use that move in the corner, though. It's not gonna cross up in the corner. I mean, it's already a gimmicky move in the first place. It ain't gonna do shit in the film. That was actually pretty good pressure right there. Use the meter. Hit the persona. Waste the meter. Why not? Like, if you're gonna do that, at least make sure the persona's on screen. Oh, body. Get bopped. Get bopped! Minazuki. Alright, so let's start a new video so that I myself can get bopped.